This October, we return to a place that brings out the best for all the world to see.